Rita.
Get some hell for me.
Jensen, I've been monitoring comm activity around Hengsha. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
Bastards ambushed us, Pritchard. Malik didn't make it.
Oh, God.
I know you might want to get even. But if they see you, if they recognize you, it might be better to stay out of their way. Jensen? Jensen, the World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait. Up to you.
You shouldn't be here. Get moving.
Is this the beginning of a complete technological breakdown, or just another glitch in the system? This is Eliza Kassan, reporting... The World Health Organization today issued an unprecedented recall on augmentation technology.
Maybe if some of those people had lost an arm and work.
Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Let's hope he's as good as they say.